the motivated media campaign which was being run. That was extremely sad, and sad for the city, because it has put Calcutta police in a very, very poor light, which is always with the people of Calcutta. We will always be with the people of Calcutta. But unfortunately, this incident would not have happened if this kind of malicious campaign was not being run by the people. People are spreading these kind of rumors. And some of them, he says, are his friends, these doctors. This is pathetic. I'm angry. I'm extremely angry at what has happened. Why? We have not done anything wrong. And we are, because of this malicious media campaign, Calcutta police has lost the trust of the people. Because of this, whether it is a social media and this, we have never said that there is only one person. We said we are waiting for scientific evidence. We are waiting for scientific evidence. It takes a bit of a time. When the accused is not breaking, the accused is constantly saying one thing. And we don't have anything to support. I cannot just on some kind of a rumor arrest a young PG student. I cannot do this. In turn, it's against my conscience. There's so much of pressure from the media. I have been very clear as far as I'm concerned, my team is concerned, that we have done what is right.